So, the pork pie Big Black. Is it the poor man's Ludwig Black Beauty? Why, yes it is, which is why I own it. But I'm gonna go through some of the pros and cons and the features of this snare and why I think you should get it over the Black Beauty. So this snare is 6.5 inches deep by 14 inches in diameter, which is great. It's a good size. It gives it that nice deep tone. So this snare really excels in the low to the medium tunings. High, it still does very well, but you can tell it needs, you know, it's kind of made for that lower to medium end tuning, which is why I think it sounds the best. I use this as my gigging snare. You know, if I were to own a real Black Beauty, that wouldn't leave my studio. That's staying in my room, in my house, no one's touching it. I'm gonna play it on my drums, and that's it. The Black Beauty, the Big Black, rather, would be, you know, kind of more of my gigging snare, which it is right now, just because, you know, if it gets stolen or damaged or hurt, I'll be upset because it's still expensive, but I'm not gonna, you know, go postal over my actual Black Beauty snare. Let's start with the good. You're getting a solid brass snare for half the price of the Black Beauty. That's the first thing. Let's just get that out of the way. The price is obviously a huge advantage. Second, it comes with ambassador heads from the factory. So on the bottom, you're getting the snare side ambassador. On the top, you're getting that coated ambassador head. So you are getting factory Remo heads, which is great. It has that black brass finish with the tube lugs and everything that kind of complete that aesthetic you're looking for if you are looking at, you know, the Black Beauty snare. Well, now let's go into the bad. There are some cons, not very many, but wouldn't be a review if I didn't list, you know, the pros and cons of said snare. The first con is that it's not a solid piece of brass that's cold rolled. You know, it doesn't make a huge difference, but you can notice the tonal quality difference if something is solid versus, you know, welded at a seam. Also, it doesn't come with the best snare wires. It comes with kind of average snare wires. It's not the Supraphonic snare wires that you would get with the Black Beauty. But, you know, throw some Pier sounds on there, which I did, and it makes a world of difference. You wouldn't even know any different. So, yeah, you throw on, you know, some $20, $30 snare wires, and you've fixed the issue of the snares. Well, let's get started with the whole reason any of you are actually here. I'm going to start playing this snare in the different tunings, play some basic beats. There'll be no EQing, no compression, nothing. This will be a straight sound from my microphones into my interface and straight to YouTube. I'm not gonna change anything on that aspect. I want you to hear the natural sound of this snare. So let's get started with that. All in all, it's a fantastic snare. I highly recommend it. It's a great snare. It's a good alternative to the Black Beauty if you don't feel like spending $700 on a snare. And it's great. It's done very well for me. It'll do great for all of you. So thanks for watching. Please follow me on the different social media platforms. Subscribe, hit that little bell so you can be notified when a new video is up. And lastly, let me know what I can do better. This is my first review of any type. If there's something you'd like to see or not like to see, type it in the comments, let me know, and I'll be sure to make it happen. But like I said, have a good one. Thanks for watching.